I didn't make it. As in, I said in the last video that I was gonna go to bed at around 9. I went to bed around 7:30, 8. So then, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 9 hours sleep. Come on, man. Are you serious? Definitely colder this morning compared to other days. I can see the frost on the car tops. Might as well practice my lines while I'm going to the bus stop. That one section. Yes, shaken. Yes, I'm very shaken. But I understand it, you see. You think you're not loved, or maybe you've stopped being able to feel that you are, so you withdraw. The hardest place to be is with people, but not with people. Alone, in a crowded room. Sometimes it is your fault because you don't feel anything. So you have to go away in order to decide if you want to come back. And when you don't, when what you have been looking for finds you, then you hope that they will forgive you. You hope that they won't feel the pain that boy felt. You hope they'll understand that you do still think of them. Because you have to live with the not being sure. You have to. Yeah, it's down pat. I guess I'll have to lick everything now. Good book. Long time since I read a good book. Talk to me. I've just watched them bury a man. Talk to me. Say whatever you want. Say whatever comes into your head. Just say anything. Just say something. Again. Good book. Long time since I read a good book. Talk to me. I've just watched them bury a man. Talk to me. Just say anything. Just say whatever you want. Say whatever comes into your head. Just say something. Adventure? Of course. No, I hardly knew him. He was a young man. Yes. He died because he wasn't loved, because he thought he wasn't loved. I come here most days. Yes, it's shaken. Yes, I'm very shaken. But I understand it, you see. You think you are not loved, or maybe you have stopped being able to feel that you are, so you withdraw. And the hardest place to be is with people. But not with people, alone in a crowded room. And sometimes it is your fault because you don't feel anything. So you have to go away in order to decide if you want to come back. And when you don't, when what you have been looking for finds you, then you hope that they will forgive you. You hope that they won't feel the pain that boy felt. You hope they'll understand that you do still think of them. Because you have to live with the not being sure. You have to. It's a nice park. It has a view of the pool. I won't be staying long anyway. Gloria. it's whatever's the cheapest. Sorry. I work in the cleaning industry. I'd like to bring my own tea. Excuse me. Do you know where they've moved the detergents? I think perhaps you should leave that gentleman alone. Alright, son, calm down, okay? You're alright. If he thumped, you could have sued. Marvin, I know you. I clean in your block. I clean all the blocks around there. I'm looking for the polish, but they've moved everything around, so I'm lost. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay.
Section one more time.
Yes, shaken. Yes, I'm very shaken. But I understand it, you see. You think you are not loved, or you have stopped being able to feel that you are, so you withdraw. And the hardest place to be is with people, but not with people. Alone in a crowded room. Sometimes it is your fault, because you don't feel anything, so you have to go away in order to decide if you want to come back. And when you don't, when what you have been looking for finds you, then you hope that they will forgive you. You hope they won't feel the pain that boy felt. You hope they'll understand that you do still think of them. Because you have to live with the not being sure. You have to. Oh, it's so cold. What am I doing? This is quite ridiculous. So the plan today, whether executed or not, is gym, training, home, faculties, then library, books, come back, lunch, then pick up mom from hospital, then I guess head to Brixton and type up some stuff if there's time. No idea how long the procedure is going to be. But yeah, that's the plan. Yeah. Okay. My hand is freezing, so I'm gonna end the video. Freeze out.